In our research, we also focus on mitochondrial respiration in isolated peripheral blood mononuclear cells. For this purpose, we have to know about the quality of whole blood which is withdrawn for our controls and patients. And we also use here a Yumizen H500 analyzer, just for simple hematological tests of whole blood. Later on, we isolate peripheral blood mononuclear cells basing on gradient centrifugation. In the fraction of PBMCs, we have to know about the number of white blood cells, but also what is very important for respirometry, we have to know about the platelet contamination. So the isolated fraction is analyzed also with Yumizen H500, which enables us to know about subpopulations of peripheral blood mononuclear cells, but also it gives the results very important for platelet activation analysis like platelet indices, MPV, PDW. We analyze peripheral blood mononuclear cells respiration in patient plasma. This plasma is free, or should be free, of platelets. So the instrument, the analyzer, is also used for the analysis of the number of platelets in platelet-free plasma. It is a quality control that the plasma is really, really free of platelet cells, which may also contribute to cell respiration during our analysis.